You must get a parking permit if you drive to school. Good morning. It's Thursday, August 17th. I'm Cole Wilcoxon, and you're watching the JHS Report.
Sports teams are in need of student athletic trainers. Good morning. I'm Stephen Prather. The JHS sports teams are in need of student athletic trainers. If you are interested in pursuing a degree in any medical profession or in sports, you can gain valuable experiences as a student athletic trainer. Stop by the athletic office or call extension 262 for more information.
Students may pick up an application for student parking room 210 after school. Once the application is completed, return to room 210 with $2 and you will be issued a hang tough. All information must be filled out and completed on the application. Deadline to get a parking pass this year is August 31st.
Attention all Anchor Club members. You need to turn in your Down Syndrome t-shirt forms this morning to Ms. Molnar. Take the forms to room 415 or the front office and have them put in her mailbox.
Charlestown High School will be starting the first session of driver's education on September 5th. Classes will be held from 7 to 9 p.m. on Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday evenings. Driving will be right after school with your assigned driving teacher. The cost is $300. If you are interested in taking this class, please go to the bookstore and pay your fee. Remember, you will be taking this class at Charlestown High School.
There will be a senior class officers meeting today, August 17th. All officers will meet in room 419.
The first art club meeting will be Monday, August 28th in room 704 from 2:30 to 3:15. See Ms. Struck in room 704 for more information.
And now here's today's Did You Know question. What is the title of the movie about a girl named Dorothy who wants to go back to Kansas? We'll have the answer for you after the break.
Express yourself. Express yourself. You don't never need help from nobody else. All you got to do now, express yourself. Whatever you do, do it good. Whatever you do, 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 Lord, Lord, do it good. Oh yeah. It's not what you look like when you're doing what you're doing. It's what you're doing when you're doing what you look like you're doing. Express yourself.
If you want to do something special for your friend on their birthday, buy them a video birthday card. You can buy 20 seconds of video with a picture and or a message for $5. Just come down to the WJHS studio in room 713. But please give us 3 days in advance and it will air on their birthday.
Good morning, I'm Marcus Berzel with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, sunshine to start, then a few afternoon clouds, high of 93 degrees. Tonight, a few clouds with isolated thunderstorms possible after midnight, low of 74. Tomorrow, scattered thunderstorms, especially in the afternoon, humid, high 91. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS sports.
The Jeff girls soccer team hammered North Harrison last night 9-0. Janelle Benavides had a hat trick with 3 goals. Stephanie Luff and Chelsea Grover each scored 2 goals. Jessica Phelps and Kayla Lipp scored 1 goal apiece. The next game will be this Saturday at Jasper. Jeff defeats Providence in boys tennis 3-2. Both the number 3 singles and number 2 doubles split. Sam Burke at the number 3 singles. At the number 2 doubles, it was 6'7 junior Chris Bunton and left-handed freshman Ryan Lewis. Number 3 single spot got these two down 3-0 in the last set. They reeled off 6 straight games. Again, the coach was happy with the teams for playing so well. The number 1 doubles team of Tyler Samuel and Nathan Cross won the number 1 doubles spot with an easy 6-2, 6-4 win. Next match for the Red Devil will be the 18 Invitational held at Jeff this weekend. Any girl interested in playing softball this year should attend a short meeting Monday, August 21st after school in the trophy room. Please see Coach Schaefer if you're unable to attend. Reminder to all girls basketball players, you're expected to attend this Saturday's 3-on-3 basketball tournament in the Jeff High parking lot. You should bring drinks, hot dogs to the school Friday evening. If you can't make it, please see Mr. Gilbert. Jeff High girls volleyball team opens up their 2006 season at home tonight against Charlestown. Matches begin at 6 p.m. and the girls golf team will travel to Madison this afternoon to play the Lady Cubs. The match begins at 4:15 at Sunrise Golf Club. And that's all for Jeff Sports.
Now here's the answer to today's Did You Know question. What is the title of the movie about a girl named Dorothy who wants to go back to Kansas? The answer is The Wizard of Oz, and it was shown for the first time on this day in 1939. The movie, based on the book by L. Frank Baum, starred Judy Garland as the girl from a farm in Kansas who gets caught in a tornado and finds herself in the Land of Oz. And that's the news for Cole Wilcox, and I'm Stephen Prather. Thanks for watching the JHS Report. In the crowd, I see his mom.